Starry, starry night. Paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills. Sketch the trees and the daffodils. Catch the breeze and the winter chill. In colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now. Starry, starry night. Flaming flowers that brightly blaze. Swirling clouds in violet haze. Reflect in Vincent's eyes of china blue. Colors changing hue. Morning fields of amber grain, weathered faces lined in pain, are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you. But still your love was true. And when no hope was left in sight on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night. Portraits hung in empty halls. Frameless heads on nameless walls. With eyes that watch the world and can't forget, like the strangers that you've met. The ragged men in ragged clothes, a silver thorn, a bloody rose, lie crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never. Starry night. Paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills. Sketch the trees and the daffodils. Catch the breeze and the winter chill. In colors on the snowy linen land. Now I understand what you tried to say to me, and how you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen Starry, starry night. Flaming flowers that brightly blaze. Swirling clouds in violet haze. Reflect in Vincent's eyes of china blue. Colors changing hue. Morning fields of amber grain. Weathered faces lined in pain are soothed beneath the artist's loving hand. Now I understand what you tried to say to me and how you suffered for your sanity and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they did not know how. Perhaps they'll listen now, for they could not love you. But still your love was true. And when no hope was left in sight on that starry, starry night, you took your life as lovers often do. But I could have told you, Vincent, this world was never meant for one as beautiful as you. Starry, starry night. Portraits hung in empty halls. Frameless heads on nameless walls. With eyes that watch the world and can't forget. Like the strangers that you've met. The ragged men in ragged clothes. A silver thorn, a bloody rose. Lie crushed and broken on the virgin snow. Now I think I know what you tried to say to me. How you suffered for your sanity, and how you tried to set them free. They would not listen, they're not listening still. Perhaps they never Starry, starry night. Paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul. Shadows on the hills. Sketch the trees and the daffodils. Catch the breeze and the winter chill. In colors on the snowy linen land.
In 1969, and appeared in the early 1970s, neo-iconography is an art style developed by me for our new age of globalization, where the synthesis of all cultures, East and West, past and present, etc., are mingled together, highlighting icons of human traditions and experiences to be recreated in a new expressive way with message, meaning, and insight, and aesthetic impact. Since globalization is a process of expansion, convergence, and integration, world concerns and humanity appearing became the spiritual backbone of this art, aiming at a global new renaissance towards tolerance, harmony, peace, and love. It's an art developed from art for art's sake, to art for life's sake, to art for humanity's sake, to match our age of interdependence and global village. Artistically speaking, icons from different cultures coexist in a constructive, meaningful composition, executed in possible appropriate different techniques. It manifests the multiculturalism as well as the symphonic prosperity of our world in rich diversity. Icons, public images with certain meanings, emerging to be symbols of cultures, became the distinguished vocabulary for artistic creation of our time, with convergence of its cultural ecology. It's quite natural that neo-iconography will prevail as one of the most expressive means of the 21st century, which will help people to establish their neo-I to match our age of high-tech and solarware, S-O-U-L-ware.